So immediately you all this loads, so you click on this education and you sign up either you're a teacher or a school. Probably let's say if you're a teacher or you're a student. So I opened the two tabs together. So this is being a student. So when you're on the option of being a student, you have to scroll to the bottom page. And this, how can I access Canva as a university student or college? You have to read this. So there is a link for you to embed there where you have to apply. So let's see which of these questions. Let's see which of these questions has the option for us to be eligible as a student to apply for this. So he said, if you're graduating this year, you may lose access to your school email as well as access to your free Canva for education or Canvas. Take your design with you in the next chapter by copying your design to your personal account here. So we are a student, so we want to apply as a student. So he said, how do I get Canva? So invite students and teachers for your class. So we are applying as K-12 primary or secondary school age. Eligible students can get access if their teacher invites them. If you're a teacher, you can do this in your settings. So now we can apply instead of being a student, you can apply as a teacher. So the option teacher is very so whereby you can invite your students into the Canva Pro once you apply as a teacher. So I'll go over to the option of applying as a teacher. So and then we are going to apply as a teacher, and you can be able to see how I get access to the Canva Pro for free. So why these loads? So another method I said I will teach us is how to get it. The second way is using Bingo Tingo. So we'll go over to Bingo Tingo. So why that one loads? So I'll come over to that. So click on Bingo Tingo here. So now on Bingo Tingo, the first result that brought out. So best social media platform Bingo Tingo. So once you go back to Bingo Tingo, you scroll down to the bottom page of Bingo Tingo. Then you have to wait for the seconds. So then it loads. It brings out the download option. You click on download. Now immediately you click on download, it asks us to join the team. So you can see it says get here. So immediately you click on get here. This is the fastest method whereby you can get a Canva Pro for free. So you have been invited to Caleb Charles class. So then I'm gonna join with Google. So I'll join with my Google account. So I have two Google accounts. So let me join with this David Lewis account. So I will have access to a Canva account for free. So it says looks like you don't have access. So I didn't have access because the class is filled up. So I have to wait for the next round of people that are joining. So that's why it says. So I have to go and refresh probably. So or I try to. So either I refresh to see if I can still join another artist. So but I think Charles is still the one here, so I have to go back to Bingo Tingo. So I have to click on refresh Bingo Tingo. Then really I refresh Bingo Tingo, I'll click on download again. So we still have Caleb Charles here. Remember that Caleb Charles is filled up already, so we can't join Caleb Charles because it is already filled up. So we have to wait for the next avenue. We have to wait for the next option that will be available. So now I'll go back to the Edu option that we are trying to get access to. So I think we have an access. Let me see. I think we have an access already. So we've joined the Caleb class, and here we are. We are on a free Canva Pro. You can see. So I'm waiting for it to load. You can see the Pro option. I can see that there is a crown on it already, and which means I'm on a Pro Canva account. So you can see how fast it is. You can get access to a Canva Pro account for free without any stress. So that's the second method I thought I will be teaching us. So, but the first method, which is the a due option. So this is the one I will be teaching you. I will be ending the video with. So I think you can see where it says welcome to Caleb Charles class. So you can see that I'm on the Pro account of Caleb Charles already. So for the edu option, So I think I will have to use another browser where I have a Gmail account on it. So let me use another browser. So we are going to join, or probably let me say, okay, now teacher gets verified. You can see option teachers get verified. So I'll go over to the teacher gets verified option. So immediately I click on teacher gets verified, I have to switch this account because I already have the pro account here already. So let me just switch the Canva Pro to another Gmail so that I can have two Canva accounts. So the first one I won't be able to share you because I joined a team. So it's a team I joined. So but the one I can be able to share you is the one I joined with. It gets verified as a teacher. So I will be cleaning on. Okay, let me cancel this and let me just switch. So I'm having network issues, that's why it's a bit slow. So but bear with me on that. So now I will join with the second account. So let me join with another account. So I'll continue. So note that this account doesn't have a pro plan. So this account doesn't have a pro plan. So I just joined with a new account. So this account doesn't have a pro plan asset. So I'll be applying for the edu option now. So yeah. What will you be doing for Canva large students? I'm a teacher. I'm a teacher. So you have to pick I am a teacher. So if you pick higher education, you will be able to get. So I have to click on primary or secondary school. You click on primary and secondary school, then I'll be applying with my name. So school name. So based on what is on my ID, I have to put it. So I have to put my school name here. So I've added my school name, school address. I have to add my school address. So based on the so I have to put the address on it. So hold on while I so I'll fill up the details, I'll fill up the website, the works for the website. So after that I have to continue. So in really I continue, I have to upload the documents. Let's finish getting verified. So I was asked to upload a document. So on which document will I be uploading? So our letter of employment, signed school letter, school ID, teaching ID, teaching license and others. So I can signed school letter or letter of being certified. I think I have a certified letter of employment, letter of signed school letter. So let me pick the signed school letter and I will be uploading the one I have here on my. So I have one here already. So and I will be uploading this. So I've uploaded that and I'll click on submit. So immediately I click on submit, I have to wait for some hours for them to, you know, approve my edu account. Immediately they approve the edu account, I'll be said you are leaving your information but you can get started with Canva now. So and he said you can